A new victor has been named for this year's Christmas in the Park in Terre Haute. The competition was fierce as different organizations and schools from the Terre Haute area came together to decorate the best Christmas shelter at Deming Park. Boy Scout Troop 200 Terre Haute took home the title this year. Sally Whitehurst from First Financial Bank says she's excited to see the growth of Christmas in the park over the years.
So I enjoy it that it's part of our tradition in our community. And over 100,000 people see these displays during the holiday time. So you know that the community loves this event.
This is the 27th year for Christmas in the Park.